PI diagram generation for reinforced concrete, RC, columns under high impulsive loads using Yale method. This article is written by three authors. First author Masoud Abdini. Second author is Rolaim Yutlib. Last author Sudarshan N. Raman. Contribution and originality of the study is that current knowledge on quantifying and predicting explosion damage of RC columns subjected to blast effects is incomplete and limited. This research examines the damage analysis of RC columns using PI diagram. The PI diagrams are developed to determine levels of damage on a structure and have also been used in the past to evaluate human response to shock wave generated by an explosion. Reinforced concrete, RC, column systems are widely used in protective structures designed to resist blast events. Development of correlations between explosive load and the resulting damage in concrete elements are significant for incorporation of blast load in design and also for pre- and post-damage assessments. The main purpose of this research is to organize correlations between explosive load and damage. These correlations are being expressed in pressure impulse diagrams. The damage level is calculated based on the residual axial load carrying capacity of the damaged RC column. Finite element modeling in LS-DYNA is used to analyze the structures and calculate the damage level for each explosive phenomenon. The arbitrary Lagrangian-Eulerian, ALE, method is used to simulate the explosive loads in the reinforced concrete column. The results demonstrated that increase the column size caused to increase in pressure and impulsive asymptotes and lead to enhance the pressure impulse PI diagram. Thanks for watching this abstract video of Journal of Asian Scientific Research Volume 7 Issue Number 7.